Hey guys, so I am here with another nail tutorial. I haven't done one in a while, and I saw this picture on Pinterest and I wanted to recreate it. I did it in my own way, and I mean I did it as close as I could to the picture, and I wanted to share how I did it. So it's not my original idea, but I thought I would try it out, so let's get started. These are the things you're going to need. You're going to need a base coat and a top coat, a white nail polish, a purple one, a blue one, any type of blue you want, a pink nail polish, and a white striper. Extra tools you'll need is a makeup sponge that you can tear apart, some tweezers, and a small dotting tool. And also I have these little notepad thingies so I can put drops of nail polish on them. And I'm going to use the tweezers and the sponge to dip it, to dip into the nail polish. So first, of course, you want to put on a base coat, which I use my Start to Finish by OPI. Then I just put one coat of white nail polish on my nails. So I took the sponge and the tweezers and I dipped it in the purple that I got, and I just put it on 1/3 of my nail on the top by the ridge there. And don't try to be perfect. You can be a little sloppy. We can go in at the end and take off whatever nail polish you got on your skin. You might need to do 2 coats of each color. Once I got 2 coats of the purple on there, now I'm going to take my pink and do 2 coats of that right under the purple and kind of just smudge them together. Again, you don't have to be perfect. This is kind of like a messy-ish look, I guess. And last, I did the blue at the end of my nail, again, just kind of smudging them together. And if you hadn't noticed, I used 3 different pieces of sponge just so I didn't mix my colors too much. So that's what I did. So now comes the little bit more difficult part. You can either leave it like that or you can take your striper and we will do the little marks on top of the 3 colors. This part's going to be a little bit more difficult to explain, but we'll try to get through it. So I'm just taking my striper and making kind of like a V, I guess, a sideways V on my nail. So just be steady and still. So there's 1 mark. Then I am just going to kind of mirror that, but also overlap that V onto the other side of my nail, and you'll see what I'm talking about. So now you're going to make 2 little fang-like marks on the sides of the nail, on both of them, and they're going to be side by side. So 1 mark and 2 mark, and then just do the same thing on the other side for that. So then just do a little V again, I guess you can kind of say like a triangle, on the bottom by the blue, and just fill that in with the white afterwards. And then same thing by the purple, but this time we're gonna make a line triangle first. And then if you have enough room, it's a little bit difficult, just make another little triangle, but you'll fill it in as little as you can. It's a little bit more difficult. Now the last step before putting the top coat on, you're just going to make 3 dots in the places that I'm putting them. I can't really describe where you're putting them, but as you can see, just just three dots with your dotting tool. And then one last dot in the middle, and you are done with the hard part. You made it through! Woohoo! And once you let them dry for a little bit, you can put your top coat on so that it looks nice and shiny and finished. And that is how I recreated the picture nail look off of Pinterest. I hope you enjoyed. I know I haven't done a nail tutorial in a while. Thank you for watching, and go check out my other videos and subscribe. Love you guys. See you in my next video. Bye.